It's a new day. Yes, it is.
Returning this week with the conclusion of the Alphabet series, the ABCs of WWE, with W for The Fiend, Bray Wyatt, X for Xavier Woods, Y, hey, there's my cat, for the legend Yokozuna, and Z for Long Island Ice Z, Zack Ryder. With these four, I wanted to stay true to what I've done with the series overall, but still make it personal to each one, and especially, you see, with the W for Bray Wyatt, I wanted it to be a little bit more conceptual, something a little bit off from the rest. Like, maybe the only similar one was the Triple H one, but to make it feel off kilter the way that watching Bray Wyatt makes you feel. And with the other three, it's more working within the odd shapes that create the compositions for X, Y, and Z. And so with Xavier Woods, that's now all three members of the New Day in this. And with Yokozuna, I really wanted to get another legend in there, and also any excuse to do a Yokozuna painting, I'm there for. And then Zack Ryder with the letter Z. I think this might be the first Zack Ryder painting in Canvas to Canvas. I'm sorry, broski, if that's the case. Zack has been tremendous from the beginning. But there's W, X, Y, and Z. Not bad. And there's all of them together. Thank you guys so much for the response. You're amazing.